Hi, I'm Harold, recording for No Strings Attached. Today I'm going to show you the very basics of right hand technique. We're going to start by talking about position, and I'm going to be using a footstool today because that's how most people start. There are other guitar supports available, like the Ergo Play or this terrific piece of work by Lance Litchfield. I place the footstool on my left and put my left foot on it. Both of my feet should be flat, my right foot flat on the ground and my left foot flat on the footstool. My legs are separated. Now, I rest the guitar on my left thigh and let it slide in between my legs until the head of the guitar is on the same level as my head. Now for the moment, we're going to rest the left hand here on top of the guitar. That'll keep the guitar in a good position until your right hand's ready to go. Rest the guitar against your chest and your right forearm on top of the guitar. Your shoulders should be relaxed, and if you relax your wrist, your fingers should be over the strings, ready to play. Before we go any further, it'll make it easier if you know the names of the right hand fingers. So here we go. The thumb is P, the index finger is I, the middle finger is M, and the ring finger is A. So we've got P, I, M, A. It's the Spanish guitar, and they're named after the Spanish names for those fingers. So, rest your thumb on the fourth or D string, and prepare your middle finger, your M finger, on the top string. Now let's just try and pluck that top string a few times with the M finger. Terrific. Now let's try four times, but with a strong beat. One, two, three, four. Now we'll do the same with the I, or index finger. Four times with a strong beat, resting the thumb on the fourth or D string. One, two, three, four. Excellent. Now let's try walking on the string, alternating M and I. We'll play the high E string eight times on the count of four. One, two, three, four. Basic right hand technique. In the next videos, I'll talk you through a series of exercises to train up your right hand finger walking technique. In the meantime, why not try what we did today on the other strings, on the second, B string, or on the third, G string. Bye for now.